So where are we?
So we've come to Huntington Beach for the day.
Yeah.
Which is down there. I haven't actually been there yet. You haven't seen the footage from the car.
So we've just picked the car up. You got a little friend.
Picked the car up. We only paid like £85. Like in January for the car.
For like 3 days?
Yeah, so we've got 2 full days and then we drop it off at LAX. But we got a Ford Mustang.
Yeah, like we got upgraded, didn't we?
Yeah, so we got a GT Ford Mustang.
We didn't ask for anything, like
no,
it literally just was like.
Today's John's birthday, so we don't know whether it was just a fluke.
Or just being nice.
They were being nice, yeah, so we're gonna have a wander around.
Gonna explore a bit, aren't we?
Yeah, and I'll show you.
Palm trees. So what have we got? A coffee.
A coffee.
Gotta get you started, haven't we?
We're tight.
And then we're gonna like move down the beach, aren't we? Yeah. We think we might go in here, if we can. Let's have a look at the menu.
I feel like this is all chicken and sausage gumbo.
I mean, it's only the morning, it already smells amazing.
We're at the beach. And it's so pretty. We're gonna go walk down to Ruby's Diner around me to see what we want. So we've seen a few places where we want to eat. But we can't decide, so it's not too cold. We're gonna go dip our feet in the what is Pacific Ocean? Later on. Look at the big bird. Like far down it goes. Look how many people are in the sea waiting to surf. They're waiting for the wave. How it's crazy. Can you believe we're here?
No.
Can you believe you got a Mustang on your birthday?
How weird is that?
I know, they're waiting for the right wave, and that's why. We're right at the end of the pier now. It just looks crazy. Yeah. Just see. Where have you come, Shani?
Yes.
Yeah, so right at the end of the pier.
So we like looked this up in advance, haven't we? Because this is where you said everyone recommended to
go. Yeah.
So we're like doing a bit of like.
And like LA skyline's right behind you. And we've got breakfast. So I'm getting breakfast grilled cheese. Shawnee's getting cinnamon French toast, obviously.
Sweet one,
yeah. Looks delicious. Smells good, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
We'll show you when it comes.
Yes.
So I got breakfast grilled cheese. So it's got bacon, eggs, avocado,
chipotle, cinnamon toast.
Excited. Oh, it looks nice, doesn't it? What did you think of Ruby's
review? Yeah, it was really tasty.
It was so good.
It was way too much for me.
Yeah, like we're, I couldn't finish all of mine. You ate all of yours, but only because you don't like to leave stuff.
Yeah, I ate waste and you left a tiny bit of like crust in the corner.
Yeah, and some potatoes because it was just too much. It was so good, and it came to what, $32?
$32.
So we got like I got an iced tea, Sean got lemonade, and then obviously we showed you the food.
Like 2 massive breakfasts.
Yeah.
And we did a tip, so all in all it cost $38.
Yeah.
So I think that's really good value for money.
Like, I feel as though the service wasn't bad. They kind of just left us to it, which we liked
no,
that kind of
thing. Was really good.
Yeah, like they always kept checking, but it was the type of service that they just let you be kind of thing, and we kind of like that service, but we know it's not like that for everyone.
Yeah, some people like chatting people, don't they?
But we've just bought a magnet and some stickers.
Yep.
So we'll show you that later.
Yep.
We're just walking down the beachfront, looking in the shops and
having a little nosy,
having a nosy round. Look how pretty it is. All the palm trees.
All the
Winnebagoes. They're huge. We've already walked down the other side and they're humongous. One of them's got a satellite dish on top of his Winnebago. Crazy. We're just about to dip our toes in the Pacific Ocean, aren't we?
Yep.
Woo! I hope it's not too cold. cold, isn't it? Cold? It was freezing. Everybody's surfing. That's why we're up there, so we're Ruby's diner. A little six sampler, which was $14, I think. And then we got a watermelon lemonade, and we obviously got merch. So we'll show you what they're like when they come. Be delish. So the churros have arrived.
Oh yeah.
They look delish, don't they?
Let's see what they are.
Chocolate almond, and obviously that's just a plain cinnamon.
Sprinkles.
Strawberry sprinkles.
That one's matcha and fruit.
That's matcha and fruit pebbles. One is white chocolate. Oh, I thought we had a white chocolate. I'm not quite sure. They look nice though.
We'll see which one's best though.
Yeah. Towards the Griffith Observatory, and like look at the little streets.
We've come up into the Hollywood Hills now, haven't we?
Yeah, it's so cute. So we're here. We've parked up in the free car park because the road leading up to the Hollywood sign closes at sunset, and obviously the car would be stuck.
And we want to stay till sunset.
Yeah, we want to stay till sunset.
The lights and everything, don't we?
So I'll put my hoodie on, you've got your long sleeve on just in case it starts to get cold.
It's just right up there, like the observatory.
Oh, yeah, you can see the observatory already. So it says it's a 1 mile walk up, which we're going to do. Sean's going to take some photos and stuff and mooch around because we've both never been before. We're not even at the top yet. But look at the view. Look how far down we've come. We just have to walk a little bit further up there. see. You enjoying your birthday, Shawnee?
Yeah.
The view is just crazy though, isn't it? Look at the view. It's crazy. I'm gonna go inside and do La La Land, aren't we?
Called a Tesla coil. For Nikola Tesla to come up with this machine, he had to create a new form of technology called alternating current. All the plugs in your home, every time you plug your cell phone, anything that actually plugged into the wall, he's using the technology that actually invented first for him to come up with what we see before us. This is an homage to him from that time period. We don't make these machines anymore.
So we've come, the sun is new enough set, isn't it? It's a little bit orange. There's a man sat on the grass just behind them two guys with a cooler and a hot pot and two balloons that say I love you. So whoever you're waiting for, I hope she arrives. Very romantic. We saw somebody get proposed to as well at the top. I hope she arrives. Where have we come?
I don't know, it's like a full of food cart, but a little bit Pacific
one. Yeah, so you've got Chinese in you, so you got Szechuan chicken.
Yep.
And I went and got the
Chowdable.
And my sat right near the wheel. Wait.
So, what's happened since last time you spoke? You just showed dinner, haven't you?
Yeah, so we watched the sunset at Griffith Observatory.
We put like loads of that in, haven't we?
Yeah. Traffic was horrific coming home. We went about 7 miles in 50 minutes.
Yeah, it took us like an hour and a half and it must have been about 22 miles.
So slow going, just boring. So one of the colours on at 10 p.m. tonight, so we don't have to take our body and edge it.
Yeah.
Disneyland is closed for the Disney sweetheart tonight, which we're going to tomorrow. So we just had to take it.
My little lips are like red hot.
It tasted good, but it was very spicy, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was like full of lots of chilies.
Just rushing out here. I'm going to go get a sweet treat.
Yes. We'll figure it out. I'm sure we can just stand somewhere. You've caught the sun today, haven't you?
Yeah, I've got a little bit of
looking very merry.
I'll probably be bright red tomorrow when it's
Walt Disney presents... And I love you, squirrel.
Yeah, it was good. Half an hour long.
Yeah, we're shattered now. And we're hoping the shuttle isn't full because I don't want to walk.
Oh, we're done there, that's nice.
I have a feeling it might be.
That wasn't ideal.